We're going to do a V-stitch, so we're going to apply two single crochets this time into the same stitch, and then chain two and two single crochets into the same stitch. Has a great application for a nice open work, and it's easy to maintain.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.